Okay, so he's pushing in some of these double stacks into the nearer tracks now. Yeah, so as I expected, he's coming into these tracks here. See just how many cars that these tracks will hold. A lot of cars have gone by, still not halfway full. And this is the regular freight that's going to be going into St. Luke. So they'll be pulling this out. Okay, I'm gonna pick it up in the next clip.